out of Donna Van Thomas and Shaw. Doggy fresh man, go and make up yourself great. Maria, good shit. Oh, tell them, we don't want no freaking night place, man. The RF, all freak man, just stand to back, man. Cause when we see a freak man, it just hurt my belly. Cause me love to see when the girl them look good. All the girl them on the sentimental thing. All freak man, just go and we all go. Me not make me see no cause I love to see the girl them when them look good. I watch it. Some girl a freak, some girl a freak, all the week, some girl a freak, some girl a freak, all the week, some girl a freak, some girl a freak, all the week, some girl a freak, some girl a freak, all the week.
Anybody knows what took place. We almost lost my mom to COVID a couple years back. So we all, Damon and I, the family, we went all out to make this day possible.
On the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning, yeah, talking about how she can make it right, yeah. Happiness is when you really feel good about somebody. There's nothing wrong being in love with someone, yeah. Oh, baby, love and happiness.
Love and thank you. Give my sister, Dan, a nice round of applause for her 25th birthday. Come on. Come on, make some noise for her. Make some noise for her. Yeah. What I'd like to do now, ladies and gentlemen, is get ready to take you back to the 1970s. Anybody remember the 70s? Anybody remember the 70s? Who everybody in here knows. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to the background and you'll know exactly who I'm talking about. This song here. Would like to bring to the stage Danny, Will, Stephanie, Smoke, ladies and gentlemen, the Ebony's.
Thank you. producer is there, but come on up here. Now, you know she's a diva in my office, right? She's a diva, period, right? So she going on like 30 years old, right? But it's that I truly, I personally love her, right? For always just having my back, always encouraging me, reaching out, supporting my boys when they came like a house to the crib, to the cookout, and coming back. They said, they gonna say, I said, I'm gonna support Miss Daddy. So you going to her house? Because they love her. Listen. My boys are very, very peculiar, right? How they deal with people. And when they met Miss Dad, right? They just hugged her, right? And that's so hard. And so, I'm gonna take this moment to present to you this citation on behalf of the city of Philadelphia during your 30th birthday celebration. But most importantly, this day, which is all about you, I want to present to you this proclamation on behalf of the city of Philadelphia that we celebrate your birthday. And I love you, I appreciate you for always having my back. And I don't even like making this all official because it's bigger than that with us, but I am going to make it official and say I love you.
Hello everyone, this is a celebration of Miss Deb. Let's give her a round of applause. We love you, Miss Deb. We love you, Miss Deb. Come on over, Miss Deb. Come on over. Whereas it is with deep pride that the Senate of Pennsylvania honors Deborah A. Hopkins upon the celebration of her 65th Whereas Ms. Hopkins enrolled in and graduated from the Center for Innovative Training and Education, CITE, which was developed through the District Attorney's Office when she saw a need within her community. Thank you. Within her community to help in the areas of community development, job readiness, employment, housing, and a need to impact the mindset of young people. She has impacted my life since forever, forever. She's always poured into me. Ms. Hopkins became involved with the South Philadelphia Rainbow Community Group under the leadership of Mr. Robert Lobo, God rest his soul. And whereas Ms. Hopkins utilized the I Am exercise to help individuals to visualize God's word into their lives in an effort to improve the quality of their lives. And now, therefore, the Senate of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania congratulates Deborah A. Hopkins on the happy occasion of her 65th birthday and wishes her a future repelled with much happiness and personal fulfillment, and directs that a copy of this document, sponsored by Senator Anthony Hardy Bush, be transmitted to the family of Deborah A. Hopkins, signed Senator Anthony H. Williams, State Senator 8th District Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, July 15th, 2023.
This is Cheryl Michelle Malau.
First of all, I want to say happy birthday. And for all that you do and all that you continue to do in the community, thank you. If nobody tells you thank you, we thank you. Because I've been running around all day, guess what? I left your honorary deputy sheriff's badge in the office. Lord, do I know that you do anything? So if you are definitely involved in the community, and I know about it, that means you're doing something. And you got that to do it for a long time, not just yesterday. And so I ran and left it right there sitting on my dining room table. But I'm going to say you got an honorary deputy sheriff badge. You're going to have to come fill out your paperwork. I'm going to have to swear you in. And take a picture so she can post it. But because of all that you do, and it didn't save you first time. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Let me just tell y'all something. This woman said to me, she was supposed to be at a conference, and they told her to be here on the 14th. She said, not going to happen. I have something that has to be on the 15th. So y'all need to get me on the 16th. So hopefully y'all pray for her that she get up there on the 14th and go to that conference. First of all, give an honor to God. And I want to thank everyone who came out today to celebrate me. I do not take it for granted. Thank you so much. First of all, I have everything that I do in the community. I do the street from my heart, whether it's in the community, or whether it's in your home, or wherever it may be, because I never know who I mean. And I may have to depend on one of these individuals. So guess what? I'll tell my son never to look down on anybody, because you don't know what they went through to get where they are. But guess what? You lift them up wherever you see them. But to God be the glory, I thank y'all. Y'all don't know how much y'all need me and how much you lift me up. My sons, God can give me. I don't even know how I began working. My sons, would you please come up here? My boys. To God be the glory, my boys. I can't imagine they are the best thing that God has ever given me, that God never gave me anything else, but He did. He blessed me with beautiful grandchildren, a wonderful daughter-in-law. I am complete. I am complete. And guess what? My mom said, never walk alone, and she did not leave me alone. She left me secure with this team of people. So thank you. God bless you. So long.
Jim, 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 J